In China, people hold a festival every year. It is the Snow and Ice Festival. Thousands of people come to it. They can see ice sculptures there. The sculptures look like many things, like animals, for example. The festival is international. People come from different countries. One man is from Barcelona, Spain.